Yogi Wijaksono.
Indonesian band Reality Club will bring a fresh twist to their upcoming tour by featuring a different set list at each location and introducing themed attire for concert goers. In Semarang, fans are encouraged to dress in 50s and 60s style, while those attending the Bandung show are asked to wear high school uniforms. Yogyakarta concert goers should come dressed as cowboys, and Surabaya attendees are requested to wear formal wear. The final show in Makassar will have a theme of dressing like a 60-year-old elderly. Vocalist and keyboardist Fathia Izzati highlighted the bands throughout preparation, including ensuring they are well rested.
Kita kalau untuk ini kan Oktober ya, Oktober sih ada beberapa yang dikurangin ya, gak se-heavy biasanya yang bisa sampai mungkin 9-12 shows. Ini udah dikurangin banget biar kita juga enak untuk latihan dan untuk nyampe di kotanya bisa ada gladi resiknya dulu. Jadi semua udah kita pikirin sih, tapi tetap mungkin gak bisa selowong itu juga karena ya bedanya sebagai musisi ya pastinya kita tetap dapet main uangnya tuh dari show. Jadi itu tetap harus jalan tuh. Karena banyak, kita kayak banyak kru juga yang harus kita harus kita gaji in a way, sejahterakan. Jadi ya, we're trying to balance it out.
She also teased a new single set to release soon, describing it as a departure from their previous album sound.
Kita akan ngeluarin single baru tanggal 26 Juli, minggu depan.
Minggu depan.
Cepet banget ya, oke, minggu depan. And ya pasti itu bakal jadi masuk setlist juga pastinya. Sebenarnya yang lucu adalah ini lagu tuh sebenarnya dibuat di era-era album ketiga ini. Ini udah dibuat sebenarnya tahun 2021. Tapi enggak masuk ke album karena temanya terlalu beda. Nah, makanya kita baru mau keluarin sekarang. As an off ya. Jadi walaupun tour jalan tapi rilisan juga tetap jalan sih.
Iya. Yeah. Dari kita juga, I think because we're all very creative, we want to stay productive. Kita minta manajer sih buat waktu buat kita masih bisa songwriting. So we still have, you know, album kedepannya in mind to stay creative. Tapi ya, masih sih, keep that in mind. Thank you.
Thank you.
Reality Club announced that each stop on their tour will offer fans unique experiences and memories. Touring multiple locations ensures that every performance is different and never boring, keeping the excitement alive for both the band and their audience. Ticket sales starts from July 18 at 8 PM via ticket.com. More details are available on Reality Club's official Instagram accounts at Reality Club or katarsis.idn. Arif Subakti and Oswald Nainggolan reporting for C Today.